Yo guys, what is going on? It's Luki here and welcome back to another video. So every single day I keep getting comments on what is the fastest XP method, what's the fastest camo method, etc, etc. And I have already showed this video or this method on my page before, but I thought I'd go ahead and show you guys again because it's still working after a couple of weeks of it being out, and a lot of people still don't know about this glitch, and it is incredibly easy to do. Now this is the monkey bomb glitch, and you are going to need a friend to do this glitch. If you guys are looking for anyone to help you do this glitch, I do have a Discord with over 1,700 members in it. So if you guys want to join the Discord, it's linked down below and you guys can find a few friends to help you do this glitch with. So what you guys need to do is get your friend who isn't the host, throw the monkey bomb at the wall, and as soon as it hits the wall, just go ahead and pause your game. Once your game is paused, your friend who isn't the host needs to leave the game, and as you can see in the top right, it'll tell you when they have left the game. Once it shows that notification that they have left, you guys can unpause the game, and as you can see, the monkey bomb will still continue to stay on the map. It will blow up after a few seconds, but it'll still be on the map, and every zombie, apart from the elites and all that kind of stuff, the mimics and also the manglers, they are not going to be attracted to it. So the mimics and the manglers aren't going to be attracted to it, so you are going to have to deal with them, but all of the normal zombies are going to be attracted to it, and you guys can just literally farm the XP, farm your camos, whatever you guys need to do. And yeah, it's incredibly easy, one of the easiest glitches right now, and by the looks of things, they aren't going to be fixing this anytime soon because it's been in the game now for probably around about a month or so already. There's a couple of things you guys need to know before you do this glitch. So they actually changed it so your friend can't join back after round 5. So if you want your friend to join back, you need to do it before round 5. So this is going to mean that you're going to need to get enough salvage before round 5 to buy a monkey bomb. It's about 1,000 salvage, so you guys are going to need to get 1,000 salvage before round 5, get the monkey bomb before round 5 if you want your friend to join back. Now the easiest way to do this is to just play with 4 people, and like I said at the beginning, if you guys do need to find some people to play with, you guys can go ahead and join my Discord and ask in there. There's a category called Looking for Gamers Zombies. If you ask in there, there will be a bunch of people who will want to do this glitch with you. So my biggest recommendation is to go ahead and get 4 people, load into a game, and then before round 5, get the 4th person to leave the match once they've thrown the monkey bomb at the wall, and then go ahead and try and invite them back. But if you do it after round 6, they aren't going to be able to join back. That's pretty much it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, please be sure to subscribe for more daily content like this, and help me hit 50k. We're getting super close to 50,000 subscribers, so it would be pretty amazing if we could hit that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.